Police say no one was hurt after reports of shots being fired in an Appleton neighborhood this morning. The incident happened around 4:30 in the 1800 block of West Summer Street. Officials say a bullet went through the back window of a parked vehicle in a driveway. It then exited the windshield and went through the wall of a detached garage. At this time, no suspects are in custody. The incident, though, remains under investigation.